It was really exhausting, being the main caregiver, because I was the only one that could give her meds, and like we only wanted one person to do the meds so we wouldn't get confused and wonder if she got her meds, like if she got her meds when she was supposed to. So that was my main thing, was the meds, was taking care of those, because we had to keep it locked up and make sure no one gets into it. And this was all new to me. I had never cared for anyone like that before, and I was clueless. I was given a book and I didn't have time to read it. And one of the nurses from the health center was awesome. Like, she was amazing with, if we had a question, she could answer it. And just helping us, like showing us what to do and telling us what to do. And yeah, she was amazing.